Wake me up when the sun goes down. Feelings right, you. Wake me up when the sun goes down. Sleepless nights, you. Wake me up when the sun goes down. I can't help it, baby. Not myself when the sun goes down.
Welcome back, babes, to our channel. So today we're in Trader Joe's, or should I say tonight, and we are gonna try some things that we haven't tried before from here, and we will haul it and let you guys know if they're good or not when I actually try them. All right, let's get into the video.
Daddy.
Yeah, chicken. I don't know what to get. Nana's, yeah. $17. Trader Joe's is pricey. Really gonna try this. Looks really good.
You're not taking it, dude. He's not stealing it. He's giving it right back.
Come on, this. It's you. Come on, back, I swear. Are you having
We go home? Here's it. All right, let's get to the haul. All right, babe, so we're back to the house now, so I'm gonna do a quick little Trader Joe haul and just show you what we got at Trader Joe's. So let's do it. All right, babe, so to start out, I guess we'll start over here. I got these mini chicken tacos. I've tried these before, like growing up, and they're amazing, but I got the mini beef tacos, so I've never tried those, so looking forward to that. We got this little flatbread. Well, actually, my husband picked this out, and it looks good, so we'll be trying that. He said that it's his and that we're not going to be trying it, but we are. This is beef and broccoli. I've tried this before, too. This is really good, and it's very filling. I'm in love with this stuff. I'm not even going to lie. So if you guys haven't tried this, try this. I've also tried this too, the barbecue chicken teriyaki. This is so good over rice. And it looks like that. And then this I haven't tried, but I'm excited to try the chicken spring rolls. So this sounded good. And then I got these. I have had these. These are so, so, so good. I just dropped them when we were unpacking the bag. So I really hope I didn't like break them. I got some sharp cheddar cheese, and we got an arugula pizza. This really looks good as well. We got some frying chicken, chicken breast, tenderloins, and we got two of those. We got two of those. And what else did we get? Oh, and then for the produce, we got grapes, we got apples, bananas, some avocados, and then we got Noah some of these organic animal crackers. And really, that's it, you guys. Our total was $82. Our total was $82 for all of that stuff. So I don't know how I feel about that. We could have got like way more if we went to Winco or Save Mart or really anywhere else, or even Target. So I don't know, but the stuff is good because I've tried most of it. And that's kind of what we're going to be eating this week. We've made it kind of simple and easy on us. So thank you so much for watching this video, you guys. Make sure you like it, subscribe, all that good stuff. And we will see you in our next video. Thank you so much for watching. bye. You know, just had to try them out. You know, they're so good and they did not break, thank God. And now I gotta put all the groceries away. Mom life. So good.